friends. Where'd you go, little bandana?
It's gonna be fun! It's gonna be fun! It's gonna be fun!
We are watching this match for YouTube, me and my match versus Matt Sydal. This is my third match at AEW Dark. I actually always wanted to wrestle Matt Sydal because everybody always said I looked like him. I never saw that I looked like him too much, but I guess he's a good looking dude. I can't hate being called looking like someone who's a good looking dude. I also get, at the same time, I look like Jack Black, and I get look like Jason Momoa. So Jack Black, Jason Momoa, Matt Sydal. Somewhere in there, you have a Martin, apparently. By the way, I love Mike. Mike is awesome. Sydal is a great submission artist. Sydal is a great everything artist. I was hoping to be able to use my size against him, but he's quick. He's a quick guy. Team Taz members matches, and they're not even related by blood, so it's okay for Team Taz to do that, but not the Sydal brothers.
We do what we want to do, and they did it after the fact too. It wasn't even during the bell. You know what I'm doing tomorrow night on Dynamite, right?
I know what you're doing.
You know what I'm doing? Yeah. I'll be guest commentator on a match between Christian Cage and Matt Sydal. Okay, Christian Cage apparently does like my expert's commentary.
Oh, he made that very clear. Oh,
quick like a ninja.
Make a quick end of it.
Yeah, I've been busy as a commentator getting his ass over for years. Okay, so, and that's a shoot. So here's the thing. Ain't no one going to talk about me analyzing any wrestling. No one could doubt my credibility and my legacy. So frig him. Okay, so I'm looking forward to calling a match tomorrow night on Dynamite with Sydal and Christian.
Tomorrow night, AEW Dynamite 8-7 Central on TNT. It'll be Christian Cage one-on-one with Matt Sydal. Very intriguing matchup. And, of course, as mentioned, Taz will be joining us on commentary. But right now, Marty Casaus having his way with Sydal. But Sydal,
he's got so good kicks.
Putting those kicks to good use.
So good. My grandma's really well.
Tremendous wrestler. There's no doubt.
Such good kicks is what I meant.
There's no doubt about it. But, you know, when you mess around with guys like Brian Cage, the Machine, the FTW World Champ, or Powerhouse Hobbs, or Ricky Starks, or Hook, you know, we don't play games. We're not nice people.
Look at this. Casaus just bludgeoning Matt Sydal in the corner.
Casaus.
Paul Turner telling him to keep those shots clean.
This was right before his match with Cage, which was stupendous, by the way.
That was very crafty by Matt Sydal right there.
Matt Sydal using his opponent's size against him.
How about Christian Cage? He's a little hot. He's a little sensitive because of my technique by Taz. Because I guess I outed him on some of his shortcomings in his match against Kazarian or Hobbs. Too bad, Christian Cage. Grow up and stop bitching.
I love doing a pump kick, won't lie.
Usually the technique by Taz is a little more complimentary to the subject, though.
Yeah.
Come here.
Well, the subject should be doing things right in the ring. I was trying to help him. I didn't even charge him for the advice I gave him.
Well, I mean, after 7 years outside of the ring.
Well, then he should have stayed home. Enough of the 7 years with him talking Christian Cage. Stay home. Count your money.
Shot across the spine by Marty Casaus.
Sydal's in trouble right here.
See, I can't get my—I wouldn't be able to get my leg up that high.
He will be wrestling Sydal.
Like a ninja.
Kick to the outside of the thigh, the chest kick, and Matt Sydal, the rolling soul, but proving problematic for Marty Casaus.
Very explosive, there's no doubt. Very explosive is Matt Sydal.
Could be equally as problematic tomorrow night on Dynamite. Great ankle pick there. Goes over into the Mariposa. Matt Sydal looking very impressive. Christian Cage definitely going to have his hands full.
Oh, yeah, he definitely will.
How about Casaus?
Hope he loses. And I don't like Sydal either.
Oh, and the stomp driving Sydal face first. So you're saying the best possible outcome tomorrow night is if the ring just...
Yeah, the Carvajal headlock. It's not used enough, so I like using it.
Him too. I don't like him either, the ref. He's sketchy.
Swing and a miss there by Casau. Seidel goes around the corner, gets the Tierras. They were fighting.
I wish that went better.
Had that little dip of the shoulder.
Right against the head ear area.
He cracked Casau with that kick. And sledgehammer shots across the back of the neck. Matt Seidel, lightning spiral. Covered deep hook and the victory.
The winner of this match, Matt Seidel.
Well, good momentum for Seidel going into Dynamite tomorrow night against Christian Cage. I will be
fun match.
Some commentary sitting
there. Simple easy. Fun match.
Cowboy hat and Shivani.
Christian Cage likes to say, outwork everyone.
Oh, yeah.
But he is going to have his hands full tomorrow night.
His t-shirt should say, Christian Cage, working everyone. You know that's funny, bro. You could laugh. You could laugh, Excalibur. I'll see you tomorrow night. Well, I'll be here for the next
time. Oh, it's fun when I work with Matt. So, it was a fun match.
It's going to be fun. It's going to be fun.